Probably the biggest one is it's blowing up this huge, unprecedented global debt bubble, and it makes the economies of the world careen between the monster of inflation on one hand and the whirlpool of default and debt collapse on the other. And so people are trying to steer their fiat-denominated portfolios, and the central bank is trying to steer financial system, and so they hope economies through these two horrible outcomes, which as the debt accumulates and as they keep kicking more cans down the road, these risks increase.